Shots were fired in Plainville. It happened yesterday afternoon on New Britain Avenue under the Route 72 overpass. Police released this photo of a car that they say may have been involved. Police say the car has a loud exhaust and has white writing like a banner across the front windshield. If you see it, call police.